I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I have tried to film this intro about 50 times. This happens with so many of my videos when I haven't filmed some like this in a long time. I get a bit nervous. But today, as you guys can tell by the title, I'm going to be reviewing slash giving you guys a haul of That So Fetch. Now, I've never purchased anything from That So Fetch before, so this is a big like first impressions for me. I'm gonna tell you guys about the quality. It's really good. I am like so impressed. How are these things this good for this price? Do you know what I mean? I'm gonna start off this video by giving you guys my discount code. This is valid for 1 month. It's 10% off full price items, and it is BiancaXTSF, and that will be on the screen and in the description box below. I hate making these intros too long, so everything will be in the description that you guys kind of need to know. If you have any other questions, please put them down below. I'm going to leave That So Fetch's link in the description box. I definitely recommend you guys check them out. Their shipping is so fast. Like, seriously, my mind was blown. Let's start off with the first pieces that I'm wearing right now. So this is like the comfy outfit that I chose. All right, I'm going to get my phone and tell you guys the names of these pieces as well. So this t-shirt that I'm wearing, it's like a cute white oversized t-shirt. Now, getting a white t-shirt was a big deal for me because I fake tan, as you can probably tell, like religiously every week, like if not every second week in winter, if I'm not doing anything. But yeah, I don't trust myself with white. I also am notorious for spilling everything possible on myself. So this was a big deal for me, but it's so cute. So this is the Series 1 T in white slash pink. As you can see, the little Fetch Series 1 is in pink. And then the back just says the same thing. It just says Fetch Series 1. Honestly, I love the quality of this. It is white, so it is a touch see-through, especially with these lights on me. But honestly, the quality is so great. I might even like wear this to the gym, to be honest. Like, I just think comfy gym to sleep, like, I don't know, anything, running errands with like some leggings or something, just really cute with bike shorts too would be so cute. To match this top, I got the Series 1 shorts in pink as well, but their little writing is in yellow. That's the back. I mean, these type of shorts are never that flattering on me personally. They do come with like a little drawstring. I am just really, really impressed. Love the pink. I think it's so cute. And yeah, let's move on to the next outfit. Okay, this is the second outfit. Now, I know that this top doesn't really suit me. This was something very outside my comfort zone. I've never really owned anything like this before or wore it. I just think here is a bit too like bare for me. But everything is so beautiful. Like the color, the quality of the top, it has like boning here. And then the back is just like a zip. I know I didn't do it up all the way. It was really difficult to like do it up myself. I don't know if you can even see. Half my back is probably not tanned because I literally can't tan my back. But yeah, like I said, the main things about this for me to relay back to you guys is just the quality is beautiful. I just don't think it really flatters my chest size or my body type really. But I will be keeping it because the only bit I don't really like about it is like all up here is gone. I don't even like to wear a singlet top. So I thought could wear a bolero with this, could wear a blazer with this. Just like layering and stuff I think would be my way of making this piece work. But yeah, other than that, everything else is absolutely immaculate. Like the color is exactly how it looked like online. And this is called the Pixel Corset. The next piece I got that I'm wearing are these like kind of cargo-y pants. Probably not the best top to pair with this to show you guys, but they're called the Reminisce pants in black. I got them in a size 10 as well. They fit really well. That's the back of them. The material did like crease a lot in the packaging and I didn't iron them, which is my fault, but they fit really well. It's a bit of a better look at the pants. So, and you can like dress these up, dress them down, wear them with sneakers, wear them with heels, literally whatever. And I think that's really good to have like a versatile pair of pants like this. Let's get changed into the last outfit. Okay, so I have the two last pieces on. Oh no, I'm like clashing with the wall. I hope you can see the top properly. This is called the Domain long sleeve top in white. And it is the most gorgeous material. It's like, I don't know what they call this. Let's see if they have it in the description. like a soft textured material, that's what they call it. Long bell sleeves and a button down front and a collared like neckline, which is so flattering. Like I love these types of necklines. But yeah, the bell sleeves are what sold it for me. I love anything with this sort of sleeve. But yeah, I think it's so freaking cute. It is a touch see-through. I just put a bralette on. But I think that still looks cute. And yeah, I'm just so impressed. I just did up the two little middle buttons here. I think that's really flattering. Or if you want to go for like a more sophisticated look, you can definitely do up majority of the buttons and just leave like a couple undone. Whatever the vibe you're going for. Shirts like this are really good in your wardrobe. They're just so versatile. You can literally wear them with anything. And then I paired it with this beautiful skirt, another staple to go in my wardrobe because I was missing something like this that wasn't like a full-on skirt but still like kind of sexy, really good for like the summertime, and just being able to pair with simple things or dressier tops like this. It is called the Qantas skirt in black, so it has like a little bit of a V here. I don't have anything in this sort of cut in my wardrobe. Let's see if I can put this down a little bit. There we go. And then it has a bit of a slit here as well, which I think really adds to it. But yeah, it's just literally shorts underneath, like little, they feel like bike shorts. but everything is like really seamless as well. It is quite short. If you're not comfortable with something this short, I'm a bit more comfortable with stuff like this in this length because it is short. Whereas if it was just like a normal skirt, I probably wouldn't go for something this short, but I do feel really secure in it. It just does it with like a bit of an invisible zip here. But yeah, I think this is a really cute outfit, honestly. All right, that brings us to the end of the video. I just wanted to say a big thank you to That's So Fetch for collabing with me on this video. I am so impressed by the quality. I know I've said that a million times, but it's really, really difficult to trust like online brands with their quality and have everything come the way that you had seen it online. Like so many times I've ordered stuff online and it's come and I've been like, oh my god, this is literally just not what it looked like on the model. But didn't really find that blue top, honestly amazing quality and everything. I just knew it would be a risk because I don't really like showing this part of my body, and it's something that I've always been insecure about. But I tried it on with the blazer and it looks amazing, so that shows that like even if you order something like that, it doesn't work exactly how you saw it on the model. You can always play with it and style it in a different way. But yeah, I just am so impressed. I honestly would definitely recommend checking out That's So Fetch. And yeah, everything you need to know will be down below in the description box. Remember to use my discount code if you do shop on there. And that's it. So I hope you guys have a good day or night whenever you're watching this, and I'll hope to catch you in my next video. Bye.